Welcome to the Habitat Iftar. Here is Purnam. Purnam.
From the 2007 Habitat Iftar dinner. How are you feeling?
Great.
It's something like.
But good.
That's good. More news later.
Ramadan to me is a time when you resist temptation and you learn how to self-control. So it's really enlightening.
All right, I'll do it.
Ramadan is all about charity, getting closer to God, religious activities, considering more religious.
What does Ramadan mean to you?
Hi, what's up, man? What's your name again?
I believe Ramadan is a time of peace and religious activity.
I think it's good. Yeah.
Me?
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't fast.
Why is it like so?
Ramadan means that you can't walk around with food in front of other people. And you have to ask people if you can drink water in front of them, because I always feel really bad.
Me too.
Ramadan's about reaching out and giving to others, like Habitat does.
I like Ramadan. It's a nice time of the year. I went into Giants the other night, and at 10:30 at night, the whole place was packed. It was like a carnival. So that's a part of it. Certainly, there's the prayers constantly going on, but that seems to be ever-present. And it's a time of increased spirituality and fasting and going without drinking and sacrifice.
What?